Hi everybody, it's Sadie, and today is May 22nd, and I am officially a high school graduate. So yesterday, I had graduation, and although it wasn't traditional like it should have been, it still was special in its own way. Obviously, things are a lot different this year because of the pandemic and Corona and everything that's going on, but overall, the experience was pretty good, and I made the most of what I could have, and the class of 2020 made the most out of it. And I know for my school, we've always been so spirited, so we made it our own special thing, even though we couldn't have it the way it was supposed to happen.
Okay, I forgot to talk about this in the video, but earlier this week, we did some senior activities that were supposed to be done during the normal school year. So every single year, the seniors have water day. It's where they meet up in the senior lot, they throw water balloons, water guns, and it's just water day. And then we also had senior sunset. We had our senior sunrise on the football field the first day of school, and we were supposed to end our school year with senior sunset on the football field. Although we couldn't go to the football field because it was closed, we went to a park nearby, all the seniors met up, and we watched the sunset. So here's both of those. Went face to face with all our fears, learned our lessons through the tears, made memories we knew would never fade. One day my father, he told me, son, don't let it slip away. He took me in his arms, I heard him say, when you get older, you wild heart will live for younger days. Think of me if ever you're afraid. He said one day you'll leave this world behind, so live a life you will remember. My father told me when I was just a child, these are the nights that never die. My father told me.
So I actually vlogged yesterday, and I wanted to just kind of go through my vlog. This is a sit-down video. I haven't done one of these in a really long time. So yesterday was Thursday, May 21st, and at about 9 a.m. I left for my house to go graduate, and this is what happened. Today is Thursday, May 21st, and I'm graduating. I'm going to go pick up my two best friends, Madison and Morgan, and we're gonna get our diplomas, yearbooks, everything that we worked for the past 4 years. It's currently 8:45, I think. I'm gonna get ready real quick and then head on over to the twins' house, pick them up, and go get my diploma. So let's get this day started. Okay, I'm in my cap and gown now. I don't know if this is supposed to go on the right or left before you graduate, but I'm wearing like this cute shirt and then skirt, and I have some sandals on. I'm waiting for the twins. I am at their house. They didn't even wear their caps and gowns. I mean, at least Saki has her cap on. You guys didn't even wear your caps and gowns.
I wore my cap, Sadie.
Oh, you're supposed to wear your gown. What about you, loser?
They graduate right now, I guess.
Ew.
Yay. Yes.
Wait, the ones we grow in England?
We have cheerleaders.
Oh, this is so cute.
Wait, where does it say it?
Right there.
Oh my god.
Oh, my fear.
Oh my god, that's so funny.
My fear is
gotta highlight this.
This is so funny. We got a little medal. We got a little medal. Okay, we're gonna go get some shirts. I don't know what that is. He's bringing us our freshman letters. Oh my gosh.
Okay, we got Madison, Morgan, and Sadie.
Yes.
Congratulations. Thank
you. This is what it looks like outside. There's a huge line. And then on the gates, there's a huge line. We got our senior letters, medals so far.
Don't see that. I don't need to.
Thank you.
Last name.
McNulty.
And McNulty.
McCray. We have two McNulty.
Oh my gosh. We're scrolling up to get our yearbooks. Or, just kidding. This is our diplomas.
Hi. I'm smiling.
Good, how are you?
Good, you did it!
Yes!
Sadie.
Thank
congratulations.
You.
Congratulations. Oh, Morgan.
Thank you.
Congratulations. Madison.
Thank you.
Yeah, I miss you guys. Good to see you guys.
Bye.
We're leaving.
That's sad. We just got our diplomas.
The yearbook.
Was he the homecoming king?
Yeah, I think so.
What?
So after picking up my diploma, which was actually a very special moment because my high school volleyball coach actually presented me and my two other volleyball teammates those diplomas. So that was kind of cool to receive those diplomas from him and see him one last time before I left for college. Around 3 o'clock, I had to go get admissions on my car with my dad. And when I came home, although I did not record this, my mom had set up balloons for me. She got me a little bundt cake, some ice cream, and she told me to open my gift.
Open it.
Of course, Joker has to be right in there to, you know, help.
Oh my gosh. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
That should have everything you need.
It smells so good.
So after opening my gift, I was so excited. I've wanted a laptop for a very long time, and I knew I was going to need one going into college, so I was so grateful that I got one yesterday. And after that, my family went out to dinner, and then we came back home, and there was a virtual graduation for the class of 2020 at my school. So I watched that. And then after the graduation, there were fireworks that were going to go off at my school. So I went to the fireworks. I actually missed them, but it was still fun because everyone was in the lot. So basically our school was closed off. We couldn't get in the school lots at all, but right next to our school is a church. So we went to the church lot and everyone was hanging out there, having a good time. And then although the football field was closed, we decided that it was our last time and we wanted to make the most out of it. We were gonna go on the football field. But that's exactly what we did. We snuck in, and although we did get caught within the first 3 minutes, the security guard came and we ran off, but it was fun while it lasted, honestly.
Let's go, baby! Let's go, baby! Yes! Let's go, baby. Let's go, baby.
Yes!
Let's go, baby.
Stay here until we fucking had a dip.
And then after that, I just went home, and that was the end of my graduation day. But I'm like one of those people who's kind of like, oh, I see it in the movies. I want that to be my life. I watch indie movies all the time, and I'm like, oh, I wish that was me. And especially High School Musical growing up, I always watched that, and I was always like, wow. I hope my high school's like that. And besides the musical part, it was. Like, it literally felt like that. It truly felt like a movie, and I'm so grateful for everyone I met, whether things worked out with those people or not. I learned so many lessons from so many different people, and I learned a lot about myself, too. I have always had the fear of growing up since high school started, so it's kind of been difficult for me sometimes because I'd be, like, so scared of the time graduation came. And of course yesterday was emotional and I shed some tears. I feel like I did it the right way, and throughout my high school experience I knew that I was living the good days. I'm excited to be heading on to college. I did graduate from Corona del Sol High School, but I'm going to go to Arizona State University. I can't wait to be a Sun Devil, and I'm so grateful for the best 4 years of my life, and I'm gonna miss it a lot, and that's all. Bye.
Here we are now, everything's about to change. We face tomorrow as we say goodbye to yesterday.